Later, in a service in a Manhattan prison, Fanny Crosby gave her personal testimony of salvation. After she had spoken and some of her hymns had been sung, one of the prisoners cried out, "Good Lord, do not pass me by."
As I finished my service with the prisoners at Manhattan and was about to leave, a prisoner reached out from behind the bars. His hand stretched out towards me, and he spoke the words which inspired my song for Mr. Doan's ministry. Oh, may the Lord have mercy on these poor souls.